Some of the most destructive pests you'll ever encounter are termites. These can cause severe havoc to your property as they feed on just about anything. Now, getting rid of termites can become a nightmare for many, especially when faced with a difficult infestation. You're left at a loss about the most effective termite control methods to adopt. In this video, we'll be dwelling on natural and effective ways to repel termites. This involves planting termite repellent plants around your property. Not only does this action deter these pests, but it also serves as a preventive measure for future termite infestations. Although termites will feed on just about anything, they do not stand a chance against the plants we'll be listing shortly. Have you heard of citronella? It's a popular insect repellent, and it occurs naturally in lemongrass. The strong citronella scent of lemongrass can deter termites along with many other lawn and garden pests. A study from Cornell University's Cooperative Extension Service concluded that lemongrass oil is effective at repelling subterranean termites. If the oil extract works as a termite repellent, imagine what live lemongrass plants can do. Garlic isn't only for vampires, it can repel termites too. Garlic is most fragrant and effective as a termite repellent when you crush the cloves. You can even use garlic to exterminate termites. One study from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Agricultural University shows that termites die within 24 hours when exposed to a garlic extract. Here's how you can create the same extract they used. Step 1, chop garlic cloves or ground them with a mortar and pestle. Step 2, put the chopped or ground garlic in distilled water in a ratio of 1 part garlic to 2 parts water. Step 3, leave the garlic to soak for about 24 hours. Vetiver grass is a bunch grass native to Asia, and it grows well in tropical or temperate climates. Vetiver has a built-in insect repellent called nootkatin. Researchers from Louisiana State University's Agricultural Center found that nootkatin works well for repelling termites. Since vetiver grass establishes a deep root system that gives off nootkatin, it's perfect for deterring subterranean termites nesting and tunneling underground. Those deep roots also protect soil from erosion, so vetiver grass is good to plant on slopes. The scent of live mint plants is strong even for humans. What might be a refreshing smell to us is overwhelming and painful for termites. Scientists haven't yet studied the effect of mint on termites, but gardeners have used mint to ward off pests for decades. Beware that mint spreads quickly and aggressively, so you should plant it on its own, away from other plant beds and gardens. Mint can lose its strong scent over time. Cut back mint plants a few times a year to encourage new, fragrant growth that continues to repel termites. Catnip contains a compound called nepetalactin, which is a natural insect repellent. Gardeners use catnip around their gardens to ward off many common pests that damage plants, and evidence shows termites stay away from catnip too. According to a study from researchers at the USDA Forest Service, catnip oil repels subterranean termites that live in the soil. Since the oil is a concentrate taken from the plant, this research supports live catnip plants as effective termite repellents. There's no official scientific research into marigolds as insect repellents as of right now, but many gardeners swear by these bright-colored annual flowers. The fragrance of marigolds is said to repel many lawn and garden pests, one of which is termites. Because the scent is what keeps the termites away, your best bet is to plant an especially fragrant variety of marigolds. French marigolds and African marigolds are good options.